Okay, you ready to start this workout? We do 10 different cardio exercises, there's no jumping involved. And then you have a short water break and we start with the butt kicker steps. So cross your arms and start. So kick your butt and step. Just cross your arms in front and pull back. Little pulse and kick your butt. Keep your upper body straight. Shoulders are low, power in your arms. Just step and kick your butt. 15 seconds left. Almost there, just a few more. And the last one, and that's it. Okay, active rest, keep moving, don't stand still. Next exercise is the jack steps. It's the kind of jumping jack without the jumping, just step and arms are going up and down. So get ready and start. So tip to the side, arms are going up and down. Up and down with your arms, all the way up, all the way down. Make sure your back is straight. Tap to the side, as far as you can. And pump your arms up and down, 20 seconds left. Get that heart rate up. Pump your arms up and down, up and down. Few seconds left. And the last one, and active rest. Next exercise is a side step. And when we do it, the arms are going in and out. So we keep our arms up, don't lower down. So get ready and start. So step in and arms are going out. Just a side step. And when you do that, arms are going in and out. It's important to have your shoulders low, your elbows up on shoulder height. And just arms in, arms out. And just step with your feet from side to side. Keep your arms up, elbows up, shoulders low, in and out. Keep going, 10 seconds left. And the last one, and that's it, lower your arms. Next one is the front kick, and when you kick your hop high, you tap your leg, just like this. You don't have to reach over, just keep your upper body straight and tap your leg. Get ready and start. So kick up your feet as high as you can and tap your leg. And make sure your upper body is straight up, do not lean over. Kick your feet up and tap. We switch from side to side. Kick your feet up, high as you can. Tap your leg, keep your upper body straight. Just a few more. And the last one, and that's it. Reach your breath a little. The next one is a side step and a front step. And when we do this, we pulse our arms up and down. We do 20 seconds on one side and then we switch over to the other leg. So get ready and start. So side and front, side and front. Standing leg is bend a little. So working your upper leg, tap to the side and front. And take your arms with you. When you tap to the side, arms are going to side. When you tap front, arms are going front. Last one on this side. And switch over. Side, front. Side, front. Arms are going up and down. Side and front. Keep your back straight. Standing leg is bent a little. Just a few more. And the last one. And that's it. Come up. next one is the crow fine. So we walk, we tap behind and tap. And when we do that, arms are going with us in a circle. So get ready and start. So cross behind and tap. And just circle your arms above your head. Cross, tap, cross, tap. Keep going. Cross your feet, tap, arm circle above your head. Both arms together. 15 seconds left, just a few more. Cross. Almost there. Last one. And that's it. Catch your breath a little. Next one is a double side step. And when we do that, arms circling. Small circles, but we keep the arms up. So get ready. Arms up and start. So double step. And small circles with your arms. Make sure your shoulders are low. Don't turn them up. So shoulders low, arms are up, small rotations. Okay, and go circling to the back. Other side, other direction. Keep making the double upside steps, double. And keep your arms up. 10 seconds left, don't lower your arms yet, keep them up. And the last one, back, and that's it, lower your arms. Okay, next exercise is a low deep, 1, 2, 3, 4, and come up, 2, 3, 4, and down. That's the exercise, so get ready, follow me, and start. So down, 2, 3, 4, and up, 2, 3, 4, down, and up, down, and up. When you go down, butt is going down, and up, down, up. Take your arms with you, power in the march, and up, down, up. Just a few more. Go down and come up. Up, 2, 3, 4, down, and up, and last one. And up, 2, 3, 4, and that's it. Okay, keep moving. Next one is a side step and a pec deck. So we bend our arms in a 90 degree angle. Shoulders of elbows are shoulder high. And we bring our elbows together with a little step. Just follow me. Arms are going up and start. So step, bring the elbows together. Open and close. A little bit up tempo. So just a side step from side to side. Elbows are up on shoulder height and you bring your elbows together. Keep on going. 10 seconds left. Bring your elbows together. Keep them up on shoulder height. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Lower your arms. We do one more exercise and then you have a short water break. We finish the set with a high knee and a pull down. So we pull our knee up and pull the arms down. So get ready. Arms up and start. So pull your arms down. Elbows are small. All the way up, all the way down. And literally lift your knees up. And remember, keep your upper body straight. Do not lean over, not lean back. Just straight up and lift your knees up. Power in your arms when you pull down. Keep going. Final exercise before the water break. 15 seconds left. Power in your arms and lift your knees up. Higher as you can. Up, up, almost there. And the last one, and that's it. Have yourself a short water break. Okay, get ready to start the second round. We start again with the butt kickers. So feet wide, cross your arms, get ready, and start. So little pulse, kick your butt, and power in your arms. Cross your arms, pull back. Bring your heel to your butt. Keep your upper body straight, shoulders are low, and power in your arms. So a little pulse, kick your butt. Keep going, 15 seconds left. Almost there. And go for the last one, and that's it. Okay, keep moving. Next one is the jack steps, so the jumping jacks without the jumping. In a few seconds, so reach your breath a little. Get ready and start. So step to the side and pull your arms up and down. Up, down, up, down. Step as far as you can. Bend your knee a little because you can step a little bit farther. Keep going, 20 seconds left. Pump your arms up and down, all the way up, all the way down. Keep going, just a few more seconds. And the last one, and that's it. Okay, next one, here's the side step, and the arm are going in and out. The arm Keep your arms on shoulder height, just bend in and open and make steps. Get ready, arms up and start. So step, arm in, arm out. So in, out, in, out. Shoulders are low, elbows are up. And keep making those side steps. Upper body is straight. Keep going, 15 seconds left. Don't lower your arms, keep them up and bend in and out. Almost there, last one, and lower your arms. Next one is the front kicks. So you kick up as high as you can and you tap your leg. Don't reach over, just keep your upper body straight and tap wherever you can. So get ready and start. So lift your feet up, kick up in the air as high as you can, and tap your leg. Remember, back is straight, upper body straight up. We switch from side to side, so left kick, right kick. Keep going, kick as high as you can, power. And kick, kick, kick. Just a few more. Almost there. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Reach your breath a little. Next one is the front and the side step with the pulses. So we step to the side and step in front. 20 seconds one side, about 20 seconds other side. Get ready and start. So standing leg is bent a little. Find your balance. Tap to the side and tap front. Arms are side, arms are front. Stay down a little bit. One more on this side and switch. Keep going. Pump your arms to the side and front. Same way, the way your feet goes. Front and side. Almost there. Last one. And come up. Okay, next one is the grapevine with the overhead circle. So we step, we cross behind, we step and tap. In a few seconds. So get ready and start. And tap, cross and tap. And when you make the grapevine, arms are circling above your head and back down. Cross, tap, cross, tap. Keep going. Circle your arms. Seconds left. Cross and tap. Cross and tap. Make big circles all over your head and down. Almost there. Last one. And that's it. Okay, stay active. Next one is a double side step. Just a single double. And then we do it going for the arm circles, small ones. So get ready, arms up and start. Double and circle your arms. Shoulders are low, arms are going up. Upper body is straight. Double side step and circle your arms. Just small rotations on shoulder height. And we're going reverse. So back, circle back. Small rotations. Keep your arms up. Don't lower them down yet. 10 seconds left. Double side step. And circle. Almost there. Shoulders are low. And we go for the last one. And lower your arms. Okay. Next one is low and deep and high up step. So 1, 2, 3, 4 down. And 1, 2, 3, 4 up. So get ready and start. Down and up. 2, 3, 4. Down and up. Down, butt is going down and up. Take your arms with you. Power in the march. Down and up. When you're down, step out wide and up small. Down and up. 2, 3, 4. Power in your arms and up. Almost there. And up. Down. 2, 3, 4. And up. And the last one. And up. And that's it. Next one is a side step with a back deck. So our arms in a 90 degree angle and bring our elbows together and open up. Get ready, arms up, and start. So side steps, and we're going to open and close our arms. Elbows stay on shoulder height, but we bring our elbows together and open. Keep making the side steps, shoulders are low. And bring your elbows together in front of you. Keep going, keep your elbows up. 15 seconds left. Tap and back deck. Just a few more. Close and open, close and open. And the last one. And lower your arms. Keep moving. Going for the final exercise of this workout. The high knee and the pull down all together. So get your breath one more time. So get ready, arms are going up, and start. Pull down and lift your knee up, all at the same time. Switch your knees, so left, right. Pull your arms down, small, elbows in your waist. Power. Upper body is straight. Do not lean over, do not lean back, and lift your knees up as high as you can. So final exercise. So power in your arms, pull down, lift your knees, up, up, just a few more, keep going, power in your arms, and the last one, and that's it. And well done, you finished this workout.